Biden's presidency is troubled.
He's in a potentially very dark period.
It's a huge year for every part of American society. These midterms are important like no other.
I will ban critical race theory in our schools on day one.
There is no way to predict what's going to happen.
We could lose everything.
For the first time in my life, and I think in American history, it's an open-ended question. Can this form of self-governance survive?